you okay?
I feel faint.
I feel it too. The moon spirit is in trouble.
I owe the moon spirit my life.
What do you mean?
When I was born, I was very sick and very weak. Most babies cry when they're born. But I was born as if I were asleep, my eyes closed. Our healers did everything they could. They told my mother and father I was going to die. My father pleaded with the spirits to save me. That night, beneath the full moon, he brought me to the oasis and placed me in the pond. My dark hair turned white. I opened my eyes and began to cry, and they knew I would live. That's why my mother named me Yue, for the moon.
I am a legend now. The Fire Nation will for generations tell stories about the great Zhao who darkened the moon. They will call me Zhao the Conqueror, Zhao the Moon Slayer, Zhao the Invincible! Get it off! Get it off! Don't bother.
Zhao! Don't.
It's my destiny to destroy the moon and the water tribe.
Destroying the moon won't hurt just the water tribe. It will hurt everyone, including you. Without the moon, everything would fall out of balance. You have no idea what kind of chaos that would unleash on the world.
He is right, Zhao.
General Iroh, why am I not surprised to discover your treachery?
I'm no traitor, Zhao. The Fire Nation needs the moon, too. We all depend on the balance. Whatever you do to that spirit, I'll unleash on you tenfold! Let it go now!
No hope now. It's over.
No, it's not over.
Yes, I did. You're the Blue Spirit, an enemy of the Fire Nation. You freed the Avatar.
I had no choice.
You should have chosen to accept your failure, your disgrace. Then, at least, you could have lived.
It's too late. It's dead.
You have been touched by the moon spirit. Some of its life is in you.
Yes, you're right. It gave me life. Maybe I can give it back.
No! You don't have to do that!
It's my duty, Sokka.
I won't let you! Your father told me to protect you!
I have to do this.
No!
She's gone. She's gone.
Goodbye, Sokka. I'll always be with you.